Hey, Kakarot! Villainous parties are unlocked near the end of the Saiyan Saga. After beating the first one, you can initiate others by simply driving into red marked icons on certain map. I suggest doing this after beating the game, it will make your life easier. Keep in mind that last villain is around level 100, but I've kicked his ass while I was around level 85. It can be done even if you're weaker than that. And just a side note, while working on beating all the villain parties to make Mira appear, you will get all the villain trophies along the way. Thanks for watching, additional links can be found in the description. Please like and subscribe to support me. Cheers!
Finally! Finally I have enough energy! You've all done a marvelous job. All of the energy generated from your fights has contributed greatly to everything is in order for the revival.
I will end all of you.
Hey, this looks like some high-grade stuff.
Let us see how you perform, shall we?
Prove your strength to me! One step!
Is beyond the level of Super Saiyan.
I'm somewhat impressed.
This is the best you can muster, is it? You disappoint me. Now this is beyond the level of Super Saiyan.
Out of my face!